This is very important. If you haven't got a pay rise this year, you've effectively had a pay cut. The price of everything has gone up with inflation. And think about the amount of companies that posted record profits over the pandemic. So if we're taking all that into consideration, I'd say that you're owed a few bob.